issue 90. Parts. AP and QM screws. Little parts bag. Looks like there's a tiny spring in there. You're not going to want to lose that. The first thing we start with is the tiny, this tiny piece here with the spring on the end. Stop rolling. And that is going to go right on the here, spring facing. Glad I found my tweezers. Oh, the spring off again. Like a latch. I got this little piece to hold it down. With some QM screws. Damn it. Let's try it again. Spring's about to pop out. There we go. All right, so it's going to be like the release. Now we're going to go on to here. like that, all the way to the back. Then, this piece here, gonna sit like that. And that's gonna get attached to the car with AP screws. Better get that. Get rid of stuff out of the way with these tiny parts. Gonna go on this back wall here. It's not gonna be an easy maneuver, it looks like. I got it. But I also think I got this piece facing the wrong way, maybe. Well, that should be right. Maybe I was just looking at it upside down. Yeah, I think the car in the picture is upside down. I think that's what was throwing me off. Put this. Piece in here, there's a little trying to get that lined up. QM screw. the card back over now. And when you put that on, you want to make sure these hinges are going to be on the right side there. Alright, we still got some of these pipes and stuff. Oh no, we want to put the screws in those hinges. I'm going to skip that. I thought we were going to want to do that. Using the QM screws. Alright, now we can go on to these pipes here. So this is going to come up, connect into that with an AP screw. In there, and then it's like this one is going to go on there with an AP. And that is that issue. This is going to be for the next stage, what it says. So we're going to set that aside. We have tons of pieces, or not tons, but we still have a few pieces that are set aside for the Eastwood Ravine. So that is it for that issue.